Dear students of Karnataka State Law University, now there is a great news awaiting for you. Today, Karnataka State Law University has confirmed its stand with regard to the conducting of the examination to the intermediate semester students. That means, now there is no exam for the intermediate semester students with regard to the examination, and for the time being they have been promoted to next sem, and the aspect has been clarified from the Karnataka State Law University. As per the guidance of the Central Bar Council of India, the examination for the intermediate semester students will be conducted after the college reopens. So this is the great news for you. So I will read the circular for your easy understanding. But there will be examination for the final year students. The students should not get confused that there is no examination, but there will be examination only for the final year students. But the students who are studying in the intermediate semester, they will be promoted. So this has been reaffirmed by the Karnataka State Law University. So they have been promoted to the next class, and when there is a normalcy is there, when the college will be reopened, when the there will be a normal atmosphere will be there, then the university think with regard to the conducting the examination for the intermediate semester students. I will read the circular for your benefit. It is to inform all the concerned that the Karnataka State Law University has already sent a circular to all its affiliated law colleges for conducting final year examinations except intermediate semesters as per the press release issued by the Bar Council of India dated 9/6/2020, and also the press release issued by the Bar Council of India recently dated 5/10/2020 and 1/11/2020 respectively. There is misunderstanding and confusion among the intermediate semester law students that there will be no examination. Hence, it is once again clarified that the students studying in intermediate semester law have been promoted to take admission for the next semester. The promotion of students to the next semester is only for the sake of admission. Therefore, it is to note that all the intermediate semester students of various law courses who have been promoted to all the next class as required to write intermediate examination compulsorily as per the Bar Council press release dated 9/6/2020. Further, the intermediate semester examinations will be scheduled after reopening the colleges by keeping in mind the COVID-19 situation. So this is the notification given by the Karnataka State Law University. So the students, here you should not be under impression that examination will be conducted for all the semester students. Now examination will be conducted only to the final year students only, and for the intermediate semester students now there is no examination. Please carefully listen. For the intermediate semester students now there is no examination, but the examination will be or may be conducted after reopening of the colleges by keeping in mind the COVID-19 situation. That means when there is a normalcy is there. So some relief has been given to the intermediate semester students. So make use of this opportunity, get prepared for the examination. Don't be under the relief that there will be no examination. Still there is no stand that the students has been promoted. Here they are promoted to the next semester subject to conducting the examination later. So there is no confusion with regard to this one. Once again I am saying there will be examination for the final year students, but not for the intermediate semester students now. But the examination may be conducted in future. It may be 2021. So students, don't be under the sigh of relief. Make preparations. This is the what you call the notification I want to like to bring to your kind notice. Thank you, students.